184 pounds. For Kent State, that's Quan Bailey. He is wrestling Cody Magrum. Oak Harbor, three-time state champ here in Ohio. Currently ranked 13th in the country. Team score 13-12, Ohio State's favored. And there's a shot from the outside, Magrum. Can't come up with some big hips. Bailey trying to move forward with some unders, lowering his level. Another shot there from Magrum. Bailey takes a shot, comes right back to his feet.
Stands up pretty tall when he wrestles.
Pressure and angles, use your legs. Pressure and angles. Keep firing them off. Cody, keep firing them off. Hold your honor.
Yo, hold position, you're good. Don't chase him.
Honor, hold, pull it down.
Clear it, Cody.
And there, Magrum trying to get into a short offense. We saw a knee tap attempt.
Where's your knee tap?
And trying to go behind Magrum, finds a leg. Bailey trying to get his hips back, switching to double and running through it. Magrum, and he's going to finish for the takedown. 1:28 left in the first.
2-0. Use your legs. Up, quads
up, up 2 feet.
Palms up.
Up 2 feet, quads.
Pitch your knees, pitch your knees.
Bailey flat on the mat here. Magrum riding hips pretty good. Working on wrists. Stalemate. We get a whistle start with 57. Left in the first. No option to start here. And back in on a leg attack, lifting is Magrum, hips back for Bailey. And cutting it back, take down. Magrum up 4-1 now. Riding time at 36 seconds, moving forward, clock moving down at 33 seconds.
30 seconds, 30.
Keep those hands free, come on.
Get a rest, gotta come up. He's got to wrestle.
Get that wrist back. Come on, get that wrist back.
It's hard to do stuff when he's balled up.
Don't be hurt. Watch your hips. Feel it. Feel it here. Feel it. Like the hands down there. Nothing.
Short time. Fight it.
Fight it. Guys, get it.
As soon as the breakdown, Magrum keeps coming up to his feet. Ten left in the second.
You're off that quad.
Move your hands, move your feet.
Hand fight.
Move your hands, move your feet.
Inside.
Yeah.
up in about 32 seconds.
Fight the hands!
28 seconds.
Good job, man!
Some influence.
Hey, fire up! Watch the whistle! Kick forward!
To the leg again, and
kick out! Kick out!
Bailey trying to come up.
Watch your back!
3, 2.
And we'll head to the third. 7-1. Riding time's at 104 for Magrum. Start here. Bailey up to his feet. 7-2. Riding time over a minute. At 106 for Magrum.
Let's go. Set some up. Quads.
Don't push. Don't push.
There's a double again. He scored that three of those. 9-2. Weird. Major decision here. 9-3. Some more points on the board here. He's up 11-3, but riding time is locked in. And this could be devastating for Kent State. We've got 1:06 on the clock. Magrum looking for a huge fall. Bailey trying to belly out. Two bouts left.